The last couple of weeks, we've been on the search for Australia's smartest dog. Now, before we announce our major prize winner, let's take a look at some of the clips that our viewers have been sending in.
Excellent.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Awesome.
It's like a whippet. Is that a whippet?
Oh, with the ball. Yes. So it throws itself.
Haven't we seen this one already?
Yeah, he's back again.
Let him go.
Clever puppies. Oh, this is the dog that puts itself to bed.
It looks like he puts himself in jail.
Folding socks. Oh, no.
No, this is the one that
the dog's
puts
just doing it for a workout.
Yeah, exactly.
Just getting ripped out.
Serving dinner.
Australia's smartest dog.
Oh, they were fantastic. We have loved watching these videos. We have 10 runners up who all receive a $100 gift card from our great mates at Pet Barn. Congratulations go to Regan from Gavin in Queensland, Timothy from Wodonga in Victoria, Stuart from Harden in New South Wales, Lindy from Pitt Town in New South Wales, Jeff from Kangaroo Point in Queensland. We also have Andrea from Emerald in Queensland, Michelle from Belmont, also in sunny Queensland, Melita from South Australia, Elizabeth from South Australia as well, and Mary from Port Macquarie in New South Wales. Now to our major prize winners and the winner of a $1,000 gift card plus a year supply of dog food from Pet Barn is, we have a drum roll. Merrily from Laguna in New South Wales with her uber tidy and super clever puppy.
Fantastic.
Congratulations, Merrily.
Oh, that's pretty
good. Look at him
good. Go. Oh, that's not, I've got a dog that can sort out the recycling. Good. That dog's just doing trash.
No, we've actually really loved looking at your dog videos, and next week we are doing it all again. So stay tuned to Studio 10 for details on how to enter. Well, after the break, the hidden dangers of diet drinks, how they could be doing you more harm than good. You're watching Studio 10. Don't go anywhere.